Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 6 rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation here. So first taking here a number 3 which is greater than 2. Okay, so now taking inverse of both number, then the inequality will be changed, that is 1 by 3 less than 1 by 2. Okay, because the value of 1 by 3 that is equals to 0.333 and continuous, and the value of 1 by 2 that is 0.5. so here 0.5 is greater than 0.333 and continuous. Okay, now similarly taking here another number 4 and taking another number 5, both are greater than 2, so by similar way 1 by 4 less than 1 by 2, 1 by 5 less than 1 by 2. Okay, now for negative case. Okay, so here minus 1 by 2 less than 1 by 3, because if you take 2 negative number, so here taking minus 3 less than minus 2, so their inverse will be opposite, their inequality will be changed. Okay, now next taking similarly for here taking 1 by minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 4, so here minus 4 less than minus 2, so their inverse will be changed. Now for minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 5, so minus 5 less than minus 2. Okay, so now first write down here all the rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 first. Okay, so here first minus 1 by 2, then minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 4, then minus 1 by 5, then 1 by 5, comma 1 by 4, comma 1 by 3, comma 1 by 2. So between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2, these are 6 required rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2. So therefore the required 6 rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 are, so the first one is minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 4, then minus 1 by 5, then 1 by 5, 1 by 4, 1 by 3. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.